Okay, as I was saying before I realized that the camera wasn't on, tweezers. This is, I found that best to put these, those little nipples in. Much easier and your fingers don't hurt afterwards. And one thing when you're doing this, on the blues panels, there's a number, tells you what number they are. Panel 6, panel 5. There's a corresponding number on the landmass panels that tell you which one it is. So that's a good way. And then I follow the map on here to make sure they all get put in the right places. So there are little lines. I don't know if you can see that. There are little lines, black lines, that show where the landmasses go. But I just follow the paper guide to make sure they're in place right. So, like I said, so it goes like that. A, and as I was saying before I was rudely interrupted by a non-recording camera, is I will probably end up gluing the pieces in. I'm going to put a drop of glue on each of the nipples, the little ones, and then the big ones that hold it to the globe itself, make sure it doesn't come out. Before I do that, I want to make sure that I don't have to take it back out apart. So when I'm finally finished with all of the stuff, I will go back and glue them in because I don't want it to fall apart. Let me know in the comments if you'd like to see a camera from above as opposed to just in front of me. I don't know. I try to show stuff. Sometimes I feel like I'm not properly showing it because I'm doing it from my angle and not yours. And this is much bigger than I thought it was. I don't know if it looks big on the screen, but it's a lot bigger than anything else I've done so far. It is literally twice as big, twice as many pieces as I've done before. The biggest I've done is about 250, I guess, pieces. And this is well over 500. So it's huge. It's large. It's got a lot of little fiddly bits. So I did notice that the color of this panel is different than the color of the other panel. So it's a little lighter. 10. Different run, maybe? Don't know. This is 10. Let's see if any of the other ones are off.
Starts at 73.
No, that seems to be right. So it's just that one. 73. Oslo. 69. Four more.
9.
Denmark. Maybe not Denmark. 31. Number 7. Been there. Europe. 72. Sicily. Let's try a different pug in Sicily. 9. 79. So 62. 68. 76. 77. Iceland! I lived in Iceland. 76, Iceland. In 74. Where you go? Where is it? 63, England. Part of England, part of France, part of Spain. I lived in England for 3 years. 64. We've already done Hawaii. I've done that too. I lived there.
Oh, maybe not. Maybe we didn't do Hawaii.
Not yet. 66. 65.
64. Hot. I'm putting the fan on.
Sorry. 65. North Africa. 67. Another piece of Antarctica. 69. What are you guys growling at? Quincy. A lot of landmass in this slice, which means a lot of these little pieces. Okay, we'll come back to that one. Glue's not dry yet. Well, that's not right. It should be like that. Hmm. The hole's not lined up. On the number 9 panel, the hole doesn't line up.
Alright.
It's off. So when the hole lines up, as you can see, it's off. So I'm just going to glue it. Almost left a hole in the world. Okay. Well, I need some of these doohickeys down.
Nope, we got one.
Almost left a hole in the world. There's no Hawaii. They didn't put Hawaii in there. Okay. Well, I need some of these doohickeys now. It's upside down. Okay.
Nope, we got one.
Almost left a hole in the world. There's no Hawaii. They didn't put Hawaii in there. Mommy.